Arena. We're talking Toys for Tots. How you doing? Hopefully you have your jacket on.
I do have my jacket on, and we have two wonderful, fantastic groups out here. They all remember to wear their jackets as well. It's Toys for Tots, folks. We're excited to have these folks out here and talk about the toys that we need right now. Boys and girls ages 8 to 15 is what we're looking for. And Our Lady of the Lake Catholic School, Becky Kennedy, here to talk to us about, you brought someone from every grade, basically, to come out here today.
We did. We have preschoolers all the way up to 8th grade. And for our December monthly service project, we collected toys for Toys for Tots.
And how many did you end up with? You remember?
Roughly 100 toys.
That's fantastic. We appreciate it. And I told them they were the cutest group to stop by, so we will make sure we get all their little faces on there. A second cutest group to drop by is Land Home Financial Services. Chris Carr, tell us what you guys did.
Hi, we've got 9 locations throughout the metro area, and we've got 500 toys we're delivering, and we're still going to be collecting through the 19th, and we plan to match all of our toy total accounts. So.
That's fantastic. Who did you bring with you today?
Yeah, I've got some of our team members from our Shakopee offices. We've got Maple Grove, Otsego, Wayzata. We've got a bunch more people still working. So we brought what we could.
We appreciate it so much. We appreciate both of you guys. And if you're still interested in dropping off some toys, there's still time. The Marines will be here every day, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., now through December 16th, if you're interested. Of course, we are right on the corner of General Mills Boulevard and Highway 55. Thank you both to these groups. We really appreciate you stopping by and all that you're doing for all the kids that are needy this Christmas season. We will be right back with weather, everybody. Bye. Say bye.